here's the point. Whether a song makes you feel sad, whether it makes you feel young or restless, whether it makes you feel so pumped, any song that makes or influences the way you feel, it has power over you. And let me tell you something, when you hear me even sing just those beats, I'm not singing words, I'm not giving you a lot of melody, I'm giving you a beat. As you hear that beat, something starts to happen. It's because the rhythm of a song, the beat of a song, affects your will, pumping into action, your behavior.
Hello everybody, it's that time again, it's Friday night. How y'all doing? We got house music all night. 4 hours of fresh beats from the overhead cam on Periscope, from the forward cam on Twitch. We'll be right back. We have a couple new features this week. I finally got the track currently playing. So that's a new feature on the Twitch and Facebook live streams. You can see the name of the track that's currently playing. Other than that, we're starting tonight out chill. We're starting tonight out with house. And some deep house and some chill house. Before we get into some upbeat stuff about halfway through the set. Thank you.
feel you walking around, you walking around. I can live without you, understand. I can feel you walking around, you walking around. I can live without you, understand. I can feel you walking around, you walking around. I can live without you, understand. I can feel you walking around, you walking around, 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 walking around. We'll be right back.
Bye. close to me.
Yippee-yi-yo-ki! Whoa! Yippee-yi-yo-ki! Whoa!
Yeah, that's a track I don't get to bust out too often, but I'm kind of in a swing mood tonight, so I'm getting in some of my swing music. There's no problem with that. I always like this genre. It's known as electro swing. It combines swing and big band music with house music. They go together surprisingly well. All right. Time for my hourly break.